Hey.
Hey.
Y'all like my hair? I did it like 3 different times, and I finally came up with it.
It's all right.
I like it.
You do?
Yeah. Let me just fix it right quick. Really? Yeah.
Is that bad?
Yeah, let me just fix this right quick. Like this, and then do this right here. Like that, like that.
It doesn't feel right.
Like this, right there.
Cute. No.
It's cute.
I yeah. don't.
You should go to school like that. You should go to school like that.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on, girl.
Hey, Michelle.
Hey, Sarah. Does my hair look okay? Because my sisters did it, and I thought it was fine before, but it doesn't really look right now, so.
Well, not necessarily. I mean, if we put it in, like, maybe a ponytail, and then.
All right.
Ponytail, I guess. And
this is how I had it before.
Just leave it like this, and we'll just meet after class.
Okay.
All right. I'll see you later.
Bye. When is class gonna be over? I'm ready to go. thanks.
Did you actually think you look cute in that today?
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm ugly, okay?
No, you're not. If anything, you're beautiful. How are you ugly?
Martha and Vanessa passed me a note calling me ugly during class.
I should have known. Those are the biggest insecure girls in the school. Why you letting them get to you?
Because they're not the only ones that call me ugly.
Well, anybody that says you're ugly are haters, are irrelevant. They have nothing to do with that. You're my best friend. If anything, you are beautiful.
Really?
Yes.
It's okay.
Okay.
You ready to go home?
Yeah.
All right, come on. Michelle, I know you are not sitting at my dinner table with your hair looking like that.
I thought it was fine.
No, it's not. It looks a mess. You need to do your hair just like your sisters. Look at that.
No, I'm not. I look fine, my hair is fine, and I am beautiful. I'm tired of everybody making fun of me and calling me ugly all the time. I'm fine just the way I am.
Black beauty, I see you, no need to hide. This is the world, so come outside. Black is good, and you should know it's good. You could be dark chocolate caramel Hershey's because you know why? That's the skin that you're in. You could be anything that you want to be, a doctor, a pediatrician, executive producer, or anything else that you want to be. Black is good, and black stands out. And all I see in front of me is black beauty.
Come.